good, No Like Gang? It's your boy. It's your homie. It's your... Finish that, man. Hey! Now, y'all look, man. Bro, I gotta get consistent with my NF, man. I gotta get consistent, man. Now, I remember y'all telling me. Y'all told me a certain amount of songs that I need to react to in order. Now, I think we done did two of those songs. Now, we finna do Iintro part two. We already did Iintro part one. Then next, I think we gotta do Iintro part three. Then I think it's another one. Y'all let me know in the comments, what's the order of them songs I need to listen to. But look, we finna check out Iintro part two. Y'all know everything with NF is real. Everything is real, so we finna check this out. I want to know what he's talking about in this one. He was basically in the last one, he was telling us how really nobody believed in him at first, how he had to keep grinding to get where he at, man. So we finna check this out, see what he's talking about. Let's get it. This nigga videos always start out like a fucking scary movie. Therapy session.
I'm back, did anyone miss me? They said the second record could be tricky. Well, that's kinda funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they with me. Yeah, I ain't the type that's gonna ride with the semi. I came from a town with three lights in no city. Out there doing shows for none but pennies. When I leave the stage, they never forgive me. Mention was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was the music, I'd rather be dead.
He said he from a town with... Did he say three lights? Hold up, man. He said, if I wanna do music, I'd rather be dead, man. Hold up. He said a whole lot. Hold up.
The second record could be tricky. Well, that's kind of funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they with me. Yeah,
facts.
I ain't the type that's gonna ride with the semi. I came from a town with three lights in no city. Out there doing shows for nothing but pennies. When I leave the stage, they never forgive me. Mention was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was the music, I'd rather be dead. You heard what I said? That was like me at a three. You don't wanna see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna get. If you're looking for me, I'm gonna ride it. I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This
song's from me. If you want one of them, hey, sugarcoating rappers, hey, I ain't the one. You might always go to the next nigga. I'm not the one. Enough let you know. I ain't gonna say what you want to hear. I'm gonna say what you need to hear. Come on, man. That's, man. Oh, dog.
I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This song's familiar. I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of you said it before.
I left the door open to my mansion. Basically, you can come in, but I never said it was beautiful, coach. I never said it was beautiful. Man, yo.
But I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all sat on the porch. Look at my windows and stared at my door. They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record. I love any face and I ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He's in it again. And if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids. He never talks about nothing but him. And my friend says he's kind of a demon. Well, you need to get some new friends. I'm as chill as he gets. Till I get on the stage and flip on a switch. And I go to a place where nobody is. If you bring up my name in a song, there's something that you will regret. When the light in the air. I remember the shows when no one was there. I remember the shows when nobody cared. Some people in front of me laughing like he isn't going nowhere.
Yo, I needed to hear this, bro. I needed to hear this, man. I'm always searching for motivation, man. And they'll say, hey, I remember the shows when nobody was there. I remember in life when nobody was there, man. Come on, man. Oh, my God.
Shows when no one was there. I remember the shows when nobody cared. Some people in front of me laughing like, 'cause then how I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people don't get it, but you have no into the therapy session. If you don't like music that's personal, I have no clue what your people are doing, and might as well throw out the record. I'm pulling up a chair, I checked in my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, he ain't doing well. I don't need y'all in my ear. I'm tired of hearing it. You call it music, I call it my therapist. See people telling me I have been carrying way too much baggage, I need to take care of it. I know she's...
Yes, sir. You, bro. Other than him letting us know all the time that music is his therapy, bro, you can tell. You can hear the pain in her voice, bro. You can tell music is really his therapy. This is how he deals with shit. He make music. Man, a lot of people take it for granted, man. A lot of people think these artists are robots. These niggas are human, bro. This music really helped a lot of these niggas stay alive. Really, though.
You call it music, I call it my therapist. See people telling me I have been carrying way too much baggage, I needed to take care of it. I know she's right, but man, it's embarrassing. Music has raised me more than my parents did. Take out a picture of us and I stare at.
Music raised me more than my parents did. Huh? Music raised me more than my dad did. Shout out to my mama, you the GOAT. But look, how many of y'all felt that bar right there? How many of y'all felt that bar right there, man? Music raised me more than my parents. Man. Oh, Lord. That might be one of the realest bars I ever heard.
She's right, but man, it's embarrassing. Music has raised me more than my parents did. Take out a picture of us and I stare at it. You are my king, you probably ain't hearing it. Show me an artist you want to compare me with. You put us both on the track, I'ma bury him. Give me the shovel, it's about to get scarier. None of you want to revive what you staring at. I see you got beats, but where are the lyrics at? And if it's the logo, you know I've been wearing it. Don't come to my show and be sitting there very bad. I call you out in the crowd like there he is.
It feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24/7, I ain't been to church. And Satan keep calling me, he trying to flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to mansion. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I haven't. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
Man, one thing about NF, bruh, it can never be another NF. I see all the Eminem comparisons, all the Hobson comparisons. No, bruh. I mean, everybody compare all white rappers to Eminem. That's nothing new. But not with NF, it feel different, bruh. It feel like he in his own lane. No, he might give you flashes of Eminem, but for the most part, NF got his own thing going on, bro. He got his... Bro, look, he got almost 6 million subs. That should tell you something right there. Man. This nigga never fails to amaze me. Every fucking time I react to him, and I don't even react to him like that. But every time I react to him, I get nothing but real vibes from this nigga, bro. He literally raps about what he go through. You never hear him curse. You never hear him rapping about lean. None of that. Man, come on, bro. You got to respect NF for the real music, man. See what I did there? Oh, God.